Oh, it is. It is Glenn Fredagh.
It is Glenn Fredagh.
Thanks for reminding
us. Thank you, Jamie Lee.
So time to find out one of the biggest, the eternal question, I suppose.
Yeah.
How do you take your tea this morning? We're going to have a lot of fun with tea. So you're a milkman.
I am definitely a milkman. I cannot have my tea without milk, unless if it's rooibos. If it's rooibos, I will not have rooibos with milk.
I will even have milk with my rooibos.
Really?
I know. It's surprising. And it has to be sweet.
But now,
super, super sweet.
How do you like your tea? Do you like it with the tea bag in the cup like I do?
I love it really, really strong. I've taken to Earl Grey, believe it or not.
Hello, Graham.
I do really enjoy it. But I love, man. I love a little digestive with my tea, lots of sugar. It's got to be sweet.
Yes,
I don't have sugar in anything else, but it's got to be sweet. And we are talking tea this morning. In recent years, the word tea has come to take on a whole new meaning. I think we absolutely love to spill the tea.
Indeed.
Especially on the show. And everyone is here for the tea. But either way, nothing brings more comfort than sitting down with a friend and sharing a secret or two over a steaming cuppa, as we've
just
done.
There we go. Secrets will be revealed just now. So however you like it, if you can't do without some hot tea in the morning, afternoon, or even the evening, you'll agree with these sage words from iconic British novelist George Orwell. This is what he had to say.
And he said, "All true tea lovers not only like their tea strong, but like it a little stronger with each year that passes." He's just explained it. Thank you, George Orwell. He wrote Animal Farm, which is one of our set works.
That's a
disturbing book to read, but a brilliant, brilliant piece of work. Thank you, George Orwell, for those, because that I understand now why I like my tea stronger now, because I'm old.
And every year, it also gets stronger and stronger and stronger.
We are going to dish the tea this morning.
Oh, we're spilling it. We are spilling the tea. So let us know what you're doing this morning. Send us pictures of yourself and your family getting together right now and making that first cup of tea, and tell us how you like it. Also, share with us if you had the opportunity to have tea with any one person, who would it be? What would you say to them? What would you serve them with the tea as well?
Wow. Mm.